1922. On her inaugural day was a stately new lady flying San Francisco Bay. She ferried the workers and the cars now in their own, bringing forth a new age that would one day lever down. Say goodbye, San Mateo, soon to be a sad refrain. Say goodbye, San Mateo, only pieces will remain.
It was beautiful.
Brought her to the Northwest in 1951, and they put her on the downtown Seattle Winslow run. Soon she was the only steamer to be found, chugging and rattling back and forth across the Sound. Say goodbye, San Mateo, soon to be a sad refrain. Say goodbye, San Mateo, only pieces will remain. Now when she'd done her duty, her service at an end, well, folly followed folly as she passed from hand to hand, till all of the king's horses and all of the king's men could not put the SS San Mateo back again. Say goodbye, San Mateo, soon to be a sad refrain. Say goodbye, San Mateo, only pieces will remain. She's rusting in the dock now, listing to the shore, wheelhouse peeling paint and rotting deck holds cars no more. So if you're at Lake Union and you're by the southern end, pull aside your car and pay a visit to our friend, and say goodbye, San Mateo, soon to be a sad refrain. Say goodbye.